What is happening, everybody? Hope you're all well. Massive shout out to Aki and Chris for inviting me on BBTV to give my prediction on this weekend's fight between Lee Wood and Mauricio Lara on The Zone. It is going to be a cracking fight. People are sitting on the fence with this one. Some people are going massive ways with Lara. Certain people are going massive ways with Wood. But the betting favourite in this fight with Paddy Power. Shout out to Paddy Power. 4-11 on Mauricio Lara. Let's talk about him first. Obviously, he's no stranger to our shores. You know, coming over here and fighting Josh Warrington. And there ain't much tactics to what he does. He is just literally a big puncher. You know, all over the place to a degree. A little bit of a Deontay Wilder. Been put in a tumble dryer for 10 minutes. But he definitely can punch. He's wild. He keeps coming. And as we see against Josh Warrington. Lee Wood on the other hand. We see him in that cracking fight against Michael Conlon. And he pulled it out of the bag. With an absolute sensational knockout. What a fight that was. Can I say again? I do believe that Lee Wood has got more in his locker room in this fight. The betting with Lee Wood is 11-5. So Lee Wood, 11-5. Fighting at small leisure centres. And then obviously the big fight with Michael Conlon. Which people thought, is he going to be able to handle this pressure? Which he did. You know, and he come from behind in that fight. And like I say, I feel now he's got that big bit of experience there as well. Big bit of confidence. But what will the tactics be for this fight? And how do I think Lee Wood wins this fight? Well, firstly, what I found with Josh Warrington is, in that fight, Josh Warrington didn't know whether to move his feet or keep his feet still. It was in between styles for me. So it was either go forward the real Josh Warrington way or get on your back foot and keep moving. But he kept his feet very still and Lara could hit him at any time he wanted to. With Lee Wood, this is how I see with Lee Wood. I think all Lee Wood's got to do is keep moving his feet. When he's out of range, his hands are nice to be down. As long as he's out of range, we all know Lara comes in with them wild swings. But Lee Wood's feet are good. He stays out of range. Then he can keep making him miss. When he's in range, them hands have got to come high. They've definitely got to come high. But I believe Lee Wood will systematically break him down with the jab as he moves his feet. Maybe for the first four rounds, he just lets Lara throw wild shots. Keeps feinting, keeps prodding the jab and keeps moving. But I do believe that it will soften Lara up and he will take Lara out in about 9 to 10 rounds. And I believe it could be a Lee Wood stoppage or a Lee Wood points win. So my prediction for this fight is Lee Wood late stoppage or points winner. I think he's got a little bit too much for Lara. Lara for me is a one trick pony. He can punch. But guess what? Does he hold a shot as well as hard as he can punch? So, again, my little prediction, if you're going to bet responsibly. Paddy Power are giving 13-2 both fighters to be knocked down. That's a great bet, in my opinion. I think Lee Wood is going to have to get off the ground in this fight to win it. So, but I don't think it's going to be as exciting fight as people think it's going to be. I think it's going to be a tactical plan from Lee Wood. And as long as he sticks to the game plan, I believe he wins this fight. Late stoppage or points winner for me, Lee Wood. And still, the Wizard of Odds, Peter McDonough, voice from the corner. That's the top and bottom of it. Nice one, everyone.